Hey, so today we're going to be recreating Kanye West Wolves. Only using wolves. No drums, no instruments, just wolves. I've never done this before. We're going to try this out on the spot. If it sounds really bad, it sounds really bad, but hopefully you just get to see my thought process as to how I would even attempt this in the first place. All right, so I have the song up. We can check it out together, figure out what the original sounds like, and see what elements we need to recreate with wolves. All right, so this instrumental is pretty simple in the beginning. There's only the main vocal and then the 808 going on. So first, I guess we just gotta look up wolves. Wolves howling. Let me hit record too. This is great, but I need one wolf. 25 wolves. I know there's this one video. The San Diego Zoo. Okay, this one is popping. All I can think about right now. Okay, enough of that. Oh, do I have all that recorded? Should I use the Flying Dutchman? This is turning into a meme too quickly. Let me pull one up with the wolf too. We'll compare. Let me know if you're Team San Diego Zoo White Arctic Wolf or Team Flying Dutchman down below. What could also help is I want to try a granular with that exact sound. Drag it in there. Oh, this might be really good. I've never thought about this. Like looping via granular synth is probably how people get way smoother of a sound. All right, so I think what I'm gonna do now is try and resample this granulator by recording on another audio track and then sliding it across and capturing that. Let's try to make it as long as possible so when we play high notes, it doesn't end up running out of space on the sampler. Now there's one at the end where it like detunes. If I group this EQ and separate the chains and control, I'm gonna compress this a little bit in the mids so it's not jumping all over the place. Now I think it's time to try to make that 808. I'm gonna go back to our wolf sound, pull it into a sampler. Make a little pluck. I'm gonna set this up to listen to that. Do a couple variants. Make sure when you're doing stuff like this that everything else is muted. Now that the panic attack is over, I'm gonna go back and keep sampling this. Head back on over to, oh, actually I need this. I'm just gonna take off that stuff. The lows always feel so good that it's hard to tell if something can be better or worse. See, as soon as I turned up the pitch, we can already hear it. It's a little more tacky. I'm gonna give it a little bit of stereo content. I'm gonna go the corpus way. All right, so here's the original. And this is wolves made completely out of wolves. right, there you go. Thank you so much. I'm just gonna keep thinking of videos to do. If you have any ideas, let me know down below, and I'll catch you next time.